This week, we are hunting down the announcements.
Hey, look at that over the hill. I see a football game at Marionville.
Tastes like there's been a volleyball game at Stockton and a car show passed through here. Maybe that's just my blood.
Whoa! What is that over there? That is a band competition.
Monday, October 3rd, we get a shot at a JV football game against Marionville at home or a cross-country meet at Conway, take it. But whatever you do, don't miss soccer at home versus New Covenant or volleyball at Ash Grove on Tuesday, October 4th.
My canine is picking up the scent of a Wednesday, October 5th club day.
Seems we got lost after Anthony. But I think if we follow the trail to the cross country meet at Buffalo, then take a left on the soccer game versus Aurora on October 6th, we'll arrive at the volleyball game versus Marionville.
Well, this time we did not have any success, but next week we'll have better luck.
Prepare for the Fall Fest.
Practiced. Worked really hard and practiced. We marched around the track a lot.
What songs did you guys play during the Fall Fest?
Fight Song, Percussion Cadence, the Star Spangled Banner.
At the FFA tailgate parties, we have a giant grill that we drag up and park next to the football field. And we set up a basketball goal, and people bring footballs, basketballs. We play beanbag toss.
All right, so this is the ultimate tailgater. This is where we pull up to the high school parking lot every week, out there in front of the football field. Every home game, I should say. And we'll play basketball, we'll grill out, we'll play football in the parking lot, which isn't the safest thing to do, but we do it anyway.
This is the grill portion of the ultimate tailgater. You got your golden spatula right here. You can stand about 3 feet away with this sucker and flip your burgers. Right here is your normal spatulas, your cleaning utensils, and your tongs. We can cook about 4 packages of hot dogs at a time and quite a few burgers. Over there is a smoker in the green barrel that we've actually never used that before.
This is our newest investment. It's a lab radio with a speaker to make all of our announcements, and just above that is your basketball goal for all you freshmen who want to come out, think you're good at basketball, and shoot some hoops.
We try to cook out at almost every home football game when we have the opportunity. So just anybody's invited, come on out, have a good time, throw the old pigskin around, shoot some hoops, and eat some good food.
What are some strengths that will help you win the upcoming Powder Puff game?
I don't think it's really an opinion, it's just the fact that Austin Fodge is the other team's coach, and I really feel bad for the girls that are on his team that have to try and comprehend whatever he's trying to coach. It'll be pretty poor poor job. You know, their only luck is that Anthony tries to pull through for him, but it should be pretty hard for them. I feel bad.
I expect our team to do really well. I mean, I just expect them to dominate and to win. I mean, that's what we do. We win. We win football games. And we're junkyard dogs.
What are some key weapons that are going to help you win this game?
Well, you know, we got a lot of good skill players, and we come out every day to practice, and we work hard. We try to be the classier team here, and we just strive every day to be the best Golden Ducks we can be.
Our coaches, way better than theirs. You know, our quarterback plays better, receivers are better, better.
Any messages for Team Trump out there?
We're just out here to get some.
My favorite part of Powder Puff was probably my really sick interception that I got to run for a couple of yards. And my team, Team Hillary, won. It was 6-12, and we were all really stoked about that. On the morning of homecoming, my mom came in, woke me up. It took a little bit, but I eventually got up. Then I ate some breakfast and then brushed my teeth. After that, I got ready to go to my hair appointment in Springfield at the Cutting Edge. It took about an hour and a half for her to curl it. She put some sparkles in it and then pinned it up for me, and it turned out really, really good. After my hair appointment, I went to Ulta across Springfield to get my makeup done. That's where I met my makeup artist. She was really cool, she made my makeup look really good, and I showed her a picture and she did exactly what I wanted, so it turned out really good. After my makeup appointment, the homecoming candidates and I met up at the school to take pictures with friends and family, and then after that we met up with our football escorts before the coronation.
You guys excited?
I even forgot about it.
Brain's excited. Oh, you guys are so cute. Are you nervous?
Freshman princess Madison Battenfield, sophomore princess Sarah Bethurum, junior princess Caitlin Berry, and my fellow queen candidates Corey Buckman and Victoria Fishback. And the winner is Autumn Wilson. I spent the remainder of the evening watching the football team beat Stratford 28-22 and performing in the cheerleading halftime show. After the game, I went to the homecoming dance and danced the night away.
Don't wanna know what kind of dress you're wearing tonight. If you're holding on to you so tight, the way I did before. Now I can't get you out of my brain. Oh, it's such a shame that we don't talk anymore.